single-digit edition with carrying, a la Shmoop. The famous writer Ernest Hemingway loved cats, particularly cats born with extra toes. It was thought that cats with extra toes brought good luck, so people liked to keep them around. Plus, they could catch twice as many mice at one time. Hemingway, who's a little better with words than he is with numbers, needs some help figuring out how many toes his favorite cat has. The cat has 9 toes on his left paw and 7 toes on his right paw, poor thing. We don't have enough fingers to count that high, but luckily we can use the cat's digits. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 toes. While 9 and 7 have only one number, or digit, they make a 2-digit number when we add them together, 16. This means that when we added these numbers, their sum was more than 10, making room for a second digit in the tens place, which is 1 in the 16. That 1 was carried over into the tens place, while the 6 remained behind in the ones place, giving us a total of, 16. Carrying numbers to the tens place is going to become more important later when we start adding 2-digit numbers. But for now, at least Hemingway has his answer. It's a shame he's so bad with numbers, because when people ask him how many copies of Old Man and the Sea he's sold, he just says, more than 5.